The building that burned was Innovative Cleaning Solutions. The fire damaged the building inside and out, but officials with the Five Cities Fire Authority told us no other buildings were affected and no one was hurt in the fire.